Missing ear and a woman in jail. Tonight, police are investigating quite an unusual and painful fight involving a pregnant woman. They arrested this woman, Tracy Matney. Police say she bit another woman's ear off. She's also accused of biting her in the stomach during a fight. They both were taken to the hospital, but Tracy Matney went to jail after she was checked out. Now, Matney is facing a maiming charge. Police also say she had a warrant out for her arrest.